your girl, Erica. What's up?
Today is November 28th, and I am starting a new challenge. Today I am going to be doing an extended fast. So basically, it started out being a 72-hour fast, but it's going to end up being about 86, 87 hours of no eating. So pretty much over three days, a little more than 3.5 days. So I started it last night around 6:30 p.m. I did my weigh-in. I'm going to insert the pictures for that. And I'm going to give you before and after and let you see how I do. I did a good workout this morning. Just got named Adrian. I'll insert a little clip of that so you can see how that went. That was a really good workout. Let's say you could lose 10 pounds in 3 days. I'll do that for 3 days as well. So we'll see how that goes. So I'm going to be doing that. And I'm also not going to be eating anything but doing water. Drinking water, black coffee, probably some green tea, but nothing. No calories. I won't be taking in any calories in this process. I'm really trying to get my weight down. I need to drop at least 10 pounds if I can. Possibly at least for sure the minimum 5 pounds. And I'm going to do that by trying this challenge. So stay tuned. I'll keep you posted. I'll check in throughout the day, let you know how it's going and let you know how I'm feeling and see how these 3 days go. A little over 3 days. It's really going to be about December 1st around 9:30, 10 is when I'll end this fast. So today is the 28th. Wish me luck, guys. Talk to you later. Coming in with an update. I am now 37 hours fasted. Today is Monday, November 29th. Good morning, America's on. Right now, I woke up with a pretty yucky headache. That's probably because I haven't had any caffeine. I haven't had any coffee, so I'm getting black coffee, but not the cream and sugar, which I'm used to. So I'm going to have a cup of black coffee here in just a minute. Overall, I feel good. My weight is doing good. I actually lost a little bit, so I'll show you my end result when I'm done, but I am making progress, so I'm getting there. This is day two. Actually, I will be technically going to almost day four of a fast, so on my Zero app, I'll insert a picture. I am actually in day two of that fast, so I will be back in to let you know how today goes. I have a few errands to run today, thank goodness, so that'll keep me pretty busy. And hopefully, the errands are run. Hopefully, that'll keep the day busy and keep me where I'm not thinking about food. So, yeah, and this day hopefully will go by pretty quickly. Let's hope. Talk to you soon. Checking in. It is now almost 7 p.m. and I am officially 48 hours into my fast. I have decided to go ahead and eat. My head has been hurting all day. It's been a pretty bad headache, so I'm going to just eat some turkey. We had some turkey left over from Thanksgiving, and I'm going to eat some greens. Just it. No carbs. So I'm going to break fast tonight for just that meal, and then I'm going to go right back into fasting again. So and hopefully I can stay fasted for, you know, the 48 hours if I can try my best to stay fasted. But this was a long day, but I did make it 48 hours. I'm hoping to be down on the scale in the morning, but it's been a rough day today. I've been running around, so I kind of stayed busy, but my body just knows, I guess, it needs some food at this point. So I'm going to go ahead and break fast and eat, and then I'll go back into it, and I'll still continue and let you guys know how this turns out, okay? Guys, I want to come in really quick and tell you. So I did start my fast back. I've been fasting back now 12 hours, but basically over the last 55 hours or so, I've only had one meal. So this morning I weighed in and the scale looked really good. So the results are looking great. I'm gonna actually do a final weigh-in for tomorrow morning. And then I'm gonna do the final video, final vlog for you guys, so I'll let you know how everything turned out. Super excited. Checking in really quick. I want to tell you I'm 27 hours fasted. So since my meal yesterday, I went back into fasting and I am now 27 hours in. I'm pretty much not eating dinner tonight. I wasn't sure if I was going to eat, but I am not pretty much not going to eat tonight. And then tomorrow morning I will weigh in and I will give you guys the final weigh in tomorrow. So thank you for following me and I will keep posted on how much I actually lost on this process. I am 36 hours fasted. I feel pretty good. I'm a little excited. I'm headed over for appointment, but I'm feeling good. I didn't bring my scale in with me, so I'm gonna come back and give you guys next screen you see will be my actual final weight after all this fasting. So I'm definitely down. I can tell. I see myself in the mirror, but I'll give you the actual amount of weight that I lost during this process, and I'll give you a recap of how everything went. So we'll talk.